Amy, just tell us a little bit about AFC Business's Business Club.
Yeah, AFC Business is AFC Bournemouth's free to join business club. We hold a variety of events here at the stadium, ranging from breakfasts to director level dinners, lunches, chairman's lunches. It's really fantastic for us to be able to invite the local business community here to the stadium. It's a chance for them to network, engage with other local businesses, and really showcase what their business has to offer.
The director's dinner is well underway. Just tell us a little bit about this evening's event.
So tonight we've got about 140 senior business people here. James Cracknell, the double Olympic rowing champion, is our guest speaker. We've also just heard from Steve Fletcher, our club legend, who's done a bit of a talk as well before dinner. So tonight is a relaxed event. People get a chance to meet and network and mix with each other whilst enjoying some really good food put on by Black Label Events.
Member of the business club, part of the benefits are coming to events such as the director's dinner. Yeah. How enjoyable are these events?
These events are very good. Okay, I'm a supporter of AFC Bournemouth as well. I have been for 50 years. So, you know, combining business with pleasure to a certain extent is great. Yeah, really good. Yeah.
You're able to meet and network with other local businesses.
Yeah, we meet with other local businesses tonight. We've brought along five of our clients and we've got several members of staff, but also there's a lot of other people that we already know, and we enhance our relationships as well as meeting new ones.
Director's dinner event, what do you expect? What do you kind of expect when you come to these events?
Director's dinner is exceptionally attended. We've got a great speaker tonight, I believe, in James Cracknell. Been for the last previous 3 years and they've had some really good content, so hopefully it'll be an entertaining evening. Great opportunity for us to host our customers and to meet with professionals we work with in the area.
James, welcome to the AFC Bournemouth Directors Dinner. Just tell us a little bit about what you're doing here this evening.
Well, I come to give a speech, not on football, but mostly on, I think actually, probably how the preparation that I did for Olympic sport, where you race once every 4 years is all that really matters, as opposed to, you know, 40 or 50 games where one a week really matters, and, you know, everyone can, you know, be a very positive outcome or negative outcome for the manager of the club or anything else. So it's very different, but hopefully we'll take something from each other.
Nola, great to be here, great to see so many happy faces.
Oh, it's great. It's really nice to come to, you know, a club not only where they come to watch sport, but the club actually means a lot to them as well. And then these are clubs that, you know, as you guys know, that will survive if bad things happen, because they love the club rather than they sort of come on when it's doing well and then disappear when it's not. You know, this club more than any knows how to stick together, and that's what makes it feel very special here.